Hello and welcome to the show. Voidtrain is the game, and Chris is the name. Alright, so last time I played, I left off with right here. Right to the point where I can upgrade. So I want to see enough resources, so I just need a... What is that? Spring and a bearing? Make those ring and a bearing. Make the spring. Research the bearing. What is that? I actually don't know if I can do anything. Gah. I don't know what I just did. Ah. That's what the wagon upgrade is? Why would you not add a, why would that not be added a wagon? Okay. That's fine. Alright. Release the train from its brakes and leave the depot. Can I get over there? Nothing else to do in here, huh? Man, seriously? You can't just jump up on a trash can? I feel like I'm missing something. Oh, maybe not. You know what? I'm curious. No. Bye. Oh, why? Why you get so dark? Look at all those resources. Stop, 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 stop. Holy smokes. Gonna have me pass up all these things I need. Scrap. Interesting these like islands look. They look like there's like hay or something on them that you can go like. Ah! Shoot those things too. Oh, that makes me happy. Like, shoot those stupid things. Let me see. Can I build these? Ah. Good mouse wheel. Nice. That means I can build more of those. I just need to grab my iron bars. I am great at pressing the wrong button. Alright. Some of storage. What is that? Fat. Organic fat. Interesting. Let's just click all this in there. Organic chemicals in there. All right. There's got to be a way to quick eat that. I just haven't figured it out yet. All right, onward. Go.
The leech is not clever or intelligent. You can hardly call it dangerous either.
Are those things flying around? Alright. Come on. Leeches won't do any damage, but they will slow the train down. Does that mean I have one? Oh my god, am I a bad shot? Alright. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm probably gonna be too far for that. Look at that building. That is fantastic. Oh, what was it? There we go. That's why I don't play PvP. I am just a horrible shot. Oh, you can't shoot it. You just can't do it in the train station. Oh, that's gonna make stopping the train easier when I need to get material. Crap. Wood. No. Man, I thought I saw other stuff around here. Yep. Ah! Good leech. Can we eat it? I Does not look like we can shoot those things. Well, I'm already here as well. I need to research. Can I build? Probably can. Lab. Yeah, of course. Of course. Probably been able to build this for a while. Need a copper. I don't think I have copper. I do have copper. Wire 1 8. Melting things. Lab. Unstable chemical. Of course, fuel. It's in there. What do I need? Two. Research. What now? Ah, there we go. Basic components. Force of bearing. What is that? Metal. Click on it long enough to see what that is. But I'm gonna guess I need to build something else. Forges, production. Over here. Looks like oil. How the heck do I build oil? Any other options in here? No. The other options in here, of course. So back to gathering. Look how close I am to that island. Boomy? No, that's not a boomy. That is. I'll tell you what, that makes it so much easier. Not having to go back. I feel like this is a game definitely made to be played with other people. Ah! Missed one. Stupid exploders. Alright, I need to stop the train. Of course, I'm too far away. Let's work on that one. I couldn't even see. What the hell is that? Okay, so it does work on that one too. Good to know. There's chemicals over here I want. Organics. All sorts of things apparently I just can't hit. Can't get that one yet. I forgot you could swim faster by just hitting shift. Oh, it's like little clumps of just stuff. Okay. Get off of me. Two of these. Go ahead and research these bearings. Yes. And screws. I got the stuff to make screws. All the research I can get. What is that? Kitchen. Oh, I can make all those things. But I am not going to till the next episode. Thank you guys for joining me today. If you like what you saw, please feel free to like, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell. You can find me on Twitter and on Discord. Link in the description below, and also comment. Feel free to comment. But until next time, Chris out.